Peace, everybody. Is everybody having a good 4th of July? Is everybody having as much fun as I am up here playing bass for these guys? Thank you very much.
Different areas of the 60s. And so one big scene that was happening in the 60s was the surf scene. So in the 1960s, surfers were lining up the California coast, and all kinds of bands with this great music were becoming really popular, and people were really digging it, man. So here's some for you from the surf scene from the 60s. Dances like the Swim and the Pony were taking people by storm. Gidget were really popular. Gidget was one of my favorites. I grew up watching Gidget. So here you go if you're all ready, and I think you are because you're on boats. Let's catch a wave.
Thank you.
great. We love doing that one for you. Thank you.
All right. How's everybody doing out there? Wow. What a beautiful view from right here. I'm telling you what, looking at all the boats, you guys looking good out there.
What a catch. You ought to play for the Cubs, man.
I used to. I got cut. All right. Well, it's that time of the evening once again to bring out one of our favorite Manitow songs, right?
Yeah, it's not from the 60s.
No, but it sounds like it's from the 40s.
It sounds like it's from the 40s, but you helped me write it in 2005, I believe.
Correct. That's correct.
Yeah, this is a song that one day Brent says, we ought to write a song about Manitow Moon. And I said, whoa. So I went home that night and I wrote one. And I needed help putting it together. So the next morning, he had already said, I'll write my version, you write your version, and we'll put them together and see what we come up with. Well, I was so excited that somehow God landed this song in my lap that I called him on the phone and I played it, and he says, Jim, get over here now. So I came over and we sat together and we tweaked it and put some words to it, and our good friend and fellow musician Joe Williams here helped us out with the harmonies, and this is...
I had a word in this song.
Yes, Joe is actually
a lyricist. That's exactly
He's
right.
A writer. He wrote one word
forget.
In this song, and I'll hold up my hand when that word comes. So we want you all to enjoy. We feel like this is the anthem for our beloved Rochester and Lake Manitow.
Amen, brother. Here we go. Sing along.
Something's in the air tonight, dancing diamonds in the sky, painting smiles on all the waves as lovers' hearts float by. Guess it's this Manitow moon. I hope the dawn won't come too soon. It's such a lovely night in June. Under this Manitow moon, we hear the calling of the moon.
Manitow moon,
like that. He shares his romantic nighttime swoon.
Manitow moon,
it must have been the inspiration for a Benny Goodman tune. Drifting on our memories as we ride each passing wave, seeing each reflection in your eye. The evening breeze surrenders its fragrance of summer roses as we witness this brief magic. For the night begins to fly. There's something about a night in June.
Manitow moon.
Knowing September comes too soon.
Manitow moon.
From shore call the echo as the dawn begins to spoon. It's you and me and this lovely romantic Manitow moon. Take it, orchestra. Play that trumpet, Joe. Come on,
Benny Goodman. Woo. I think he's on the pastime. There it is.
All right, on, man.
There it goes.
The Fairview. Oh, yeah, on the west side. And Starkey's Landing.
And the Colonial.
Colonial Gardens, of course.
Woo!
There's something about a night in June.
Manitow moon.
Knowing September comes too soon.
Manitow moon.
From shore call the echoes
as the dawn begins to spoon. It's you and me and this lovely, romantic Manitou moon. This lovely, persuasive Manitou moon.
Thank you, Lake Manitou. Thank you, Jamaica and Barry, Joe Williams.
Thank you. Thank you. God love you all. God bless America 244 years. Woohoo!
Ladies and gentlemen, please make welcome to the stage Miss Janis Joplin. Woo!
There we go, peace and love, man. Busted flat in Baton Rouge, waiting for a train. And I was feeling near as faded as white jeans. Well, Bobby thumbed a diesel down just before it rained and rode us all the way to New Orleans. Well, I pulled my harpoon out of my dirty red bandana. I was playing soft while Bobby sang the blues. Windshield wiper slapping time, eyes holding Bobby's hand in mine, and we sang every song that driver knew.
Freedom's just another word for nothing left to lose.
Nothing, it ain't nothing, honey, if it ain't free no more. Yeah,
feeling good was easy love when he sang the blues.
You know, feeling good was good enough for me.
Good enough for me and my Bobby.
Kentucky coal mines to the California sun, where our Bobby shared a secret of my soul. Through all kinds of weather, through everything we've done, hey Bobby, baby, kept me from the cold world. La 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 la. Put your hands together, there you go. La 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 la. La 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 la. Hey, hey, I'm a Bobby McGee. Yeah. Oh, la 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 la. Oh, la 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 la. Hey, hey, I'm a Bobby McGee. Yeah. Oh, I call him my lover. I call him my man. Oh, I call him my love. He's a bad guy, you know. Oh, Bobby, Bobby, Bobby McGee. Yeah. Oh, la la la.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you, Jim Eikenberry.
Thank you, everyone. Give it up again for Johnny and Sally and Danny and Greggy and the 60s show, guys. This is the best show around this area anyway. I think you could go several states and not see a better show than this. So I hope you guys continue to support them.
From the 60s, and we wouldn't be reliving the 60s without this one, so sing along if you'd like.
Love is but a song we sing. Here's the way we die. You can make the mountains ring or hear the angels cry. And though the dove is on the wing, and you may not know why. Smile on your brother, everybody get together. Try to love one another right now.
You got it.
And if you hear the song we sing, well, you will understand.
Listen.
You hold the key to love and fear right in your trembling hands. Just one key unlocks them both. It's there at your command. Come on, people now. Smile on your brother. Everybody get together. Try to love one another right now.
Come on, sing with us now.
Come on, people now. Smile on your brother. Everybody get together. Try to love one another right now. Come on, people now. Smile on your brother. Everybody get together. Try to love one another right now. Right now. Right now. A surprise. I know that you did, cause there's magic in my eyes.
I can see for miles and miles and miles and miles and miles.
Oh yeah. If you think that I don't know about those little tricks you played,
glad to see you, and deliberately you put things in my way. There's a poke at you, you're gonna choke on it too. You're gonna lose that smile, because all the while I can see for miles and miles. I can see for miles and miles. I can see for miles.
Everybody, we appreciate that. Well, someday I'm going to sit down and invent something really creative. I'll try to get really creative, Sally. You know how I get sometimes. Like, I'm going to invent
like
something,
creative.
something like called the internet, and then you can sit down at a keyboard and type in anything you want and just research and find out details about something you don't really even need to know about. But I'll call it the World Wide Web, and then I'll invent this thing called Google, and you'll type in the
that
top.
That sounds crazy, man.
It's far out, but I'm just seeing it. I feel it right now, and I think you'll be able to type in the top 10 guitar licks of the 1960s, and this is what you would come up with.
Far out, man.
Thank you. you know that I love you. And the God of the Vita, baby. But don't you know that I love you?
God bless you all.
Happy 4th of July, everybody!
Yeah.
All right. I don't know if that wore you guys out like it did us. But we're going to slow things down for just a minute. We've got some really good sing-alongs from the 60s, and we'd love to hear you guys singing back at us from the lake. So here's one, a young lady from England performed this song, and she was actually at a talent contest, and I don't know why, but the model Twiggy was there. She's the statement model of the 60s with the big eyelashes, and she heard this young British lady and took her to Paul McCartney. Together they produced this Russian ballad.
I love you.
So sing along if you'd like. Once upon a time there was a tavern where we used to raise a glass or two. Remember how we'd laugh away the hours and think of all the great things we would do.
We live the life we choose, we fight and
days.
Thank you. Happy birthday, America. Woo! Learnahan's got it. Sing along if you'd like, guys.
In times of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. And in my hour of darkness, she is standing right in front of me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. Oh, let it be,
let it be,
let it be, yeah, let it be. Whisper words of wisdom, let it be.
One more time.
Oh, let it be,
let it be,
let it be, yeah, let it be. Whisper words of wisdom, let it be. Hey Jude, refrain. Don't care.
Thank you. God bless you all.
Thank you all for coming. Have a great 4th of July. Until next year, we'll see you then.
Tuning in to the Johnny and Sally Show, everybody. Good night.
Good night.
Happy
God bless.
Think it's so groovy now that people are finally getting together. Think it's wonderful now that people are finally getting together. Think it's so groovy now that people are finally getting together. Think it's wonderful now that people are finally getting together.
Thank you, everybody. Be safe. Enjoy the fireworks. God bless America. We'll see you next year. Thank you, RTC, for being here. Thank you all for being here. We'd like to thank WROI also. Thank you, Tom and Sue Bear. We appreciate you. Good night, everybody.